I know that I'm not gay, cause I fucked a bunch of guys and hated it. I keep trying to like gay sex, but every time I'm like, maybe not for me, not for me.
Yeah, I'm a kind of a weird dude myself. I was on my way down here, I stopped at a convenience store. I'm waiting in line to pay, and the guy in front of me puts down a dozen donuts, two big bags of Doritos, one of those 2-for-1 gallon.
And then that same lady opened the adult daycare. Do you remember that story?
Oh, yeah, I forgot that that was
It's
her.
The same bitch.
It was?
She actually sent me a message on Facebook trying to entrap me in some kind of lawsuit bullshit.
What? Why?
Because I did a GoFundMe saying I would go to there and shit myself at the adult daycare.
I remember that.
That's right.
And then she sent me a message on Facebook, incredibly loaded question of, why are you planning on doing me physical harm? And I said, bitch, this shit doesn't work on me.
Yeah. And I was still in character.
Nice try, you fucking dumb man. Take your adult daycare and shove it up your ass. Eat my ass and suck on
Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And that was
Salute
Why
the
are
tool.
You planning on doing me physical harm?
And he turns to the clerk and says to him, my girlfriend just had an operation. She can only eat certain things. I look at him and I go, yeah, right. What, did she have a bong hit transplant?
I'm not gay, I'm straight. To prove that I am straight, you have to negate the alternative.